Welcome back, everyone. It's gonna be another video of Resident Evil 4. My name is Frog Let's Plays. We start where we left off in this episode. Okay, let's go ahead and collect all the. Is there a way to do that again? In the last video, I did it. There's a lot of stuff up through here. Ooh, what is this? I think I need a key. Nope, never mind. Oh, Ruby. Don't mind if I do. Okay, now let's keep on exploring this place. I think that's the way I'm supposed to go. But I'm not gonna go that way yet. Cause I'm still looking for stuff to get. I think that's everything in here. Yep. Sure is. Let's go ahead and go to the next area. Man, that chainsaw guy, he was hard to fight. The last episode. Now I can look to this stuff peaceful. Don't have to worry about him. What the heck? You are hiding? Coward. You are hiding while your friends are getting killed. Good friend you are. Think this, I need a key. Yup. Can I go through here? Nope. I think this is the way I came, wasn't it? Nope, no mind, it wasn't. Can't go through that away. Shotgun shells. Can't go that away. Yeah, that's the way I came. Now you need an extra person to go up there. Excuse me. Yeah, I've been through here. That's where that dummy came through. Can't go through that away. I'm going in and go up these stairs. This ladder. That's what I meant to say. Green hub. Can't mix it just yet. Woo! Oh, not a green hub. So that's everything. Okay, now let's go ahead and go. That's the windmill. It's another safe area. Excuse me. I need another knife here soon. Can't go that away.
It's locked.
You think? Blue request notes. You can take on tags by collecting the blue request notes posted around different areas. View the requests you've taken in the files menu. For the love of God, will somebody please get rid of the blue medallions? Those religious lunatics left hanging around. Request: destroy all the blue medallions. Area farm. Reward: spawners times 3. Progress: 0.85. Resources. Got some ammo now. So I can sneak behind this guy. Don't mind me, cows and pigs and chicken. Dang it, dang the knife broke.
Damn it.
Yep. That's what I said. Don't mind me, cows. Excuse me, pig. There used to be one up there. In the original, I think there was one up there. Or is it over here? Oh no, that thing is right there. Dirty purred pennant.
Thanks.
Yep, you got that right. It probably do stink. I'm glad I don't have to smell it. Got a hand grenade. Gotta figure out how to get my ass in this barn. Thank you. I need a key for this. Yep. Ooh, green hub. Don't mind if I do. That's not good. Ooh, yellow hub. I gotta figure out how to straighten my inventory. What do you say? Shit. Damn. She got me good with that. That does not sound good. Ooh, shotgun shells. That's the other one. How many are there? Shoot. Ooh, that's got a hut, man. Right in the shoulder. Got it. Wait, didn't I? Hang on. Did I get 4? I'm gonna check something. 4 out of 5. I gotta get one more. That thing is right here. I gotta get that thing. Whatever that thing is at. Kitchen knife. Oh, here it is. Wooden cog. I'm gonna get the other blue medallion. There you are. Gotcha. Dang it. It's locked from the other side. Hang on. Let me check something real quick before I move on. Can't go that way. Quit.
Won't open.
Okay, we made it around. Got some handgun ammo. Ooh, don't mind if I do. Combining treasures. You can view the treasures you've collected in the key items and treasures menu. Some treasures can be sold at a higher price by fitting them with gemstones. See. Now I need one more. Okay, now we can leave. Ooh, I almost missed those. Open sesame. There ain't nothing over here. All right, everyone. I think this is a good stopping spot for this video. Thank y'all for watching, and I'll see y'all the next one. Peace out, everyone.